Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Because she has straps on her collar, we're going to leave the calculation, the collision, on her collar. But we're going to take it off the shoulders and the forearms. And we're going to leave the hands checked, but there's another and an easier way to ignore the hands, and we'll get to that a little later. So we'll deselect both shoulders and forearms. And then we want it to collide with the legs. We can deselect the feet. And of course we can deselect the dress itself and click OK. We want the collision offset to be somewhat less than 1.0. And usually a setting of about 3 or 4, 0.3, for both the offset and the collision depth is a good way to get an accurate simulation.